freak of the school. The one who thinks that stalking my senpai is cool. Listen up, I only have one thing to say. Senpai would choose me over you any day. I mean, come on! You sneak around when you think no one sees you? Who let you in on a secret? We all know that you do. Like, oh my god, Yanchan, why can't you see? You'll never get senpai. He belongs to me.
Every time you flap your lips is another brain cell fizzing out. I swear on my senpai that I will knock you out. You swing your hips and pout your lips and think you're being sly when you hide your precious feelings about loving senpai. You even really love him? You don't act like you do. You whine all the time and place the spotlight on you.
You always keep me waiting.
Yeah, that will get his love. I'd give him more affection than he could ever dream of.
Ha! You squirm around when he's 5 feet away. He tells me all the time. She's acting kind of strange. If you think I'll let you have him, then you better think twice. It doesn't take long before I stop being nice.
Do you really think you scare me? I know it keeps you up at night. If you want to make this bloody, I've been itching for a fight. I'll trank you and tie you to a chair and break your mind. Or maybe I'll just stab you. Yeah, that'd be fine.
You don't scare me.
I can, though.
What do you know?
I know that you should probably keep an eye on your bento.
What the? It's poison? That bento was for senpai.
I'll let you give him gifts when fat pigs fly.
Senpai will never love you. You're weird and you're a freak.
I don't think he'll complain when he gets me in the sheets.
Ayano!
Osana!
You know what? That's it. I'll put you in your place.
Come at me, bitch.
Who won? Who's next? When will the next update be out? When will Yasem answer all my questions?
Midori!
Sorry.